The path to peace starts with forgiveness. Thank you.